गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स, आज के क्लास में हम आपको कन्वर्सेशन रीड करवाएंगे. ठीक है, आपको रीडिंग कैसे करनी है आपको पता है. आज का हमारा टॉपिक क्या है, आर्या कैचेस अ कोल्ड. ओके, चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं. मदर आर्या, इट्स टाइम टू वेक अप. आर्या, मम्मी, आई एम टू इल टू वेक अप. मदर, Don't be silly. Wake up or you will be late to school. Arya, no, mummy. I am too ill to go to school. Mother, what's wrong with you? Arya, achoom choom. Mother, you got wet in the rain. Didn't you? Now you have a bad cold. Have this medicine, you will feel better. Arya, ouch, my throat hurts. Mother, oh dear, you seem to have a sore throat. I will take an appointment with Dr. Rao. Hamara next topic kya hai? At the clinic. Mother, good morning doctor, this is my son Arya. Arya, good morning doctor. Dr. Rao, good morning, please sit down. What's the problem? Arya, I have a headache and a cold. My throat also hurts. I can't swallow anything. Dr. Rao, did you eat anything cold? Mother, he got wet in the rain. Doctor, Miss Dr. Rao, oh, I see. Let me examine you. Mother, what is wrong with him? Dr. Rao, nothing serious. I will write some medicines. He will be okay in a day or two. Arya, thank you doctor. Dr. Rao, and don't play in the rain again, will you? Arya, no, I won't doctor. Turn your page. Next topic, back to school. Karan, why didn't you come to school? Arya, I was not well. Karan, how are you feeling now? Arya, I am feeling better now. Can you give me your notes for a day? Karan, sure, you can take my notes. I will help you finish it if you want. Arya, thanks a lot. Karan, you are welcome. Okay? आई होप आपको ये टॉपिक्स जो मैंने रीड कराए हैं वो समझ में आए होंगे. सारे बच्चे मैंने जैसे बताया है इसको ध्यान से रीड करेंगे. ओके, थैंक यू.